Everyone, support Heron behind that bush. Support Heron behind that bush. Red, red, red. Purple Heron flying there.
Purple Heron?
Yes.
Oh, yes.
Yellow bit turn. Flying to over there, yellow bit turn. Be quick, everyone, be quick. You better fly.
Naked. That's just naked. Gray-headed fish eagle.
Yes. What is guy he like perching on the banks of the river? And where we talk and then look for fish. When he see fish, he uses glow, strong glow, to cut fish and then back to the surface again. Mm-hmm.
And, and we saw one.
And it had to find for this one because he is a shy bird also, but now he has less choice because in the forest it has only shallow water, so he had to stay close to the river.
Mm. So he prefer
this.
So it looks like the black-necked stork is one of the rarest one. Or no, the greater adjutant, the most endangered stork, huh?
Yes, yes.
130 pairs.
So you've got some information, have you?
Yeah, they gave us...
Me granny, okay, behind me.
The paper. We've got one.
Yes.
Well, you've got.
Adjutant, greater adjutant.
Greater adjutant. These are rare, right?
Yes, it's rare. You see the white collar on the wing? Greater adjutant, less adjutant. Less
greater
adjutant. He doesn't have the white collar, he has only black collar on the wing. And greater adjutant, he has the white collar on the
and
wing.
And then what's in the other tree?
He has a long pouch.
Yes.
It's like a.
Oh my
Janet,
gosh.
You see this, Janet?
Yes. Yes, I
Janet,
saw that. On the
you
chart.
Saw that only black collar?
Uh huh.
Yes.
Oh, he's
this
beautiful.
One he has a.
He's posing for us, huh?
Yes. When he opened his wing.
Excuse me, is it Maribou? Yes.
Greater what? Adjutant.
Greater adjutant.
Same around every bend. In the next tree after that.
Yes, that person on the tree.
got to cut through the cormorants. The trees ahead, the bushes ahead. Look at that.
To here.
Right now. There he goes. Pelicans.
We haven't seen any ibis, I guess, have we?
Because the other group is...
Interesting, huh?
Okay, ibis on the ground. Like you did ibis. Okay, just stand up and you see the black-headed ibis.
What are you looking for?
Black-headed ibis.
Okay, yeah.
Over there.
Just the sounds of the birds would be
okay,
nice.
Can I have all my thing here?
You can see through the brush, white.
There's probably the cormorants up in that tree.
Water lettuce.